Here are 5 of the most rage-inducing video games that will probably make you question your life choices.
Stop it. Get some help.
Elden Ring is a masterpiece in inducing gamer rage. It combines brutal difficulty with an open world that does not hold your hand. Which is funny since this is the easiest FromSoft game ever. You'll wander into areas that seem pretty chill, only to run into the weirdest looking, most aggressive enemies you've ever seen in a video game. Cuphead pairs charming old school animation with soul crushing difficulty. The bosses are relentless, and you'll need near perfect timing and precision. Each defeat is a lesson in humility. And you might think playing co-op will make things easier, but trust me, it doesn't. It's a game that rewards perseverance, but getting there will test every ounce of your patience. Next, we have FC24. The AI in this game can be insanely inconsistent, with defenders making absurd mistakes and goalkeepers turning into brick walls when you need to score. Playing local or online multiplayer is a whole new level of rage, with opponents who exploit every opportunity and smirk as they destroy you. And losing in the 90th minute after an impossible goal will have you seeing red.
Anthony!
As a young martial artist seeking revenge, Sifu has you battle through waves of enemies in intricately designed levels. The combat system is deep and demanding, requiring perfect timing and strategic thinking. Each death ages your character, adding a sense of urgency and pressure. The game's brutal difficulty curve ensures that every mistake feels monumental, and every victory feels hard-earned and super satisfying. Warzone is the ultimate test of skill, strategy, and nerves. From sudden sniper shots out of nowhere to getting swarmed just when you think you're safe, the game is a roller coaster of emotions. The gulag offers a second chance, but losing there can be infuriating. The unpredictability and high stakes make Warzone the biggest hotspot for rage quits. Which games do you think deserve a spot on this list? Let us know in the comments, and until next time, stay golden.